Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is your host, Mr. McGill. Welcome you all to What If News Network. The 2020 presidential election is quickly approaching, with the presidential candidate field shrinking down to the final candidates in the race. Let's check in with Vincent, reporting on the latest news for the election.
Thank you, Mr. McGill. The latest Gallup poll shows Donald Trump 15 points ahead of current challenger Barack Obama. Let's check in with reporter Elijah on the ground, checking in on Donald Trump's State of the Union.
Thank you, Vincent. This is Elijah reporting here at Trump's State of the Union. Whoa, this is breaking news. I'm currently here on scene where past presidents have shown up miraculously.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn?
Welcome back to WINN. It has been 3 days since the unbelievable event has happened, and the fallout from it is that each of the presidents have hopped onto the 2020 election. Franklin Roosevelt has paired up with Lyndon B. Johnson, and Lincoln has paired up with Theodore Roosevelt. Early polling suggests there is a tie between the incumbent President Trump and challengers Franklin Roosevelt and Abraham Lincoln. With stakes at an all-time high for this election, let's tune into Elijah to discover what campaign strategy each presidential candidate is using to get ahead in the race.
Thank you, Vincent, for this election cycle. Donald Trump has turned back to good old Twitter to gain support for this election. Let's check into his Twitter and see how he is reacting to the entering of his new challengers. Warning, watch with viewer discretion, may be too nasty.
These immigrants are illegal,
illegal.
Taking our jobs, they some weasels,
weasels.
Foreign crime running on my people, dog. Say you're a dreamer, don't mean nothing.
What you gonna do?
I'ma build my wall. Trust me, it'll work for security. Everybody acting like they know it's wrong. Don't just say it's wrong, you gotta show me.
What you gotta do?
Or I'm gonna trust my instinct. You're asking for reform, so I start trade wars. Put a wall on trying to save our money, dog. That ain't nothing, I'm just being thrifty, dog. It's just a little tariff on goods just to make our revenue tall. Doesn't mean that we're involved. I just what? I just yeah. Got our wages on the rise. All these Democrats saying lies, but I'll show you how it's fake news. Don't believe it. If you really wanna oppose my call when you're back against the wall and a bunch of immigrants make jobs go away, then you wishing you hopped on Trump train. Current president and I'm gonna stay. Yeah, screw FDR and LBJ. TR and Lincoln losing anyway. Yeah, Washington is crazy, but I'm all sane. Still president, and I'm here to stay.
Wow, Trump really snapped out here, and the polls reflect that. He has gone up 14 points, catapulting him back to the first place ahead of all the competition. In other news, Americans are anticipating FDR's first fireside chat, which is set to go live on the radio any minute now. First, with Lyndon B. Johnson.
Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Okay.
Life is a gamble, it's 2020, start first with the mirror.
Yes, sir.
If you wanna call it, people need a leader. Arizona better, I'm top of the building. I got better reviews, new deals with the bigger news. You know what we do? Team Gamble, let me introduce Frankie and Arthur Winduces. Yeah, anywhere we go, we'll make the world a better place. Solve, hey, Medicaid, arts, and GDP goes up every day. And if for the gods or his Bible, my policies work for the bottom two. I'm orchestrating with JFK, with H. Humphrey, and the mastermind. My society gets greater every second. Took over Johnny for 5 or 6 years, clutching at heartstrings like Game 7. So sorry to the other candidates running against us.
Losers.
Look at the cards of your dough. Whoa. AKQJ10AKA, best in the game.
You got money, put your money on Team Gamble. You know Lyndon, I got this team battle. Come take a ride on my phone, no handle. Oh, bomb on the speed, I break ankles. Everywhere I go, I'm the real me. Come look at everyone's legacy, I'm Yao Me. Think I trumped their feet, I'm laughing. Hey, Donald, if you got, then show me, homie. Look at me go, look at my show. Look at me riding all over this flow. Look at me go, look at my show. Look at me riding all over this flow. Cause if you think you can take over this mess, step up. Please be my guest. Judging by our current condition, the wall that didn't have a proper ignition. Go back, you guys can't win against us cause it's Team Frank. Go back to the time when you were still liked by the other people. No doubt, I'm in it to win it, already over. Every minute, I beat my limit. This rhythm and flow, you cannot mimic. Thank me for running this rap clinic.
That fireside chat just slapped too hard. As a result, LBJ and FDR took a 17-point rise over previous leader Donald Trump. Oh, look. Looks like we've gotten something in the mail. Let's check it out. It's from the Pony Express and from Abe Lincoln and Teddy Roosevelt.
Tumble
on
the track.
They scared of the drop. These devs gon' flop. We've been climbing away up the ladder till we're to the top.
Yeah.
Rapid fire is a habit. I want smoke, I'm a savage. Made a 50 base speech after getting shot. I ain't average.
Who do you think I am?
Campaign sonic powered slapping like Black Canary. Stabilizing the weak Roosevelt corollary. We going full aggro. Why you acting conservative? We making instant classics. No need for preservative. Ain't no acting, ain't no capping. Only y'all like gon' be lacking. Tang this L in 2020. Wondering what I happened. Slide your ass into the trail. Tears. Call me Andrew Jackson. Driving ship in this race. Call me low. Both a captain.
Oh,
wanna be a president, but he misguided. 1, 2, 3, 4 scandals where he had it. How many times I got caught slacking, bro? Nah, once. How many medals are on I got? Yeah, hold up, no, false act. You a tin hat, you with all facts. Ain't no need for rematch. Murder all the candidates in the game with no sweeps attached. MNT against his candidates, it's a mismatch.
Yes, sir.
Strapped up, double piece prize up on my wrist. Gassed up, trying to take a shot at me, you miss. They call me Teddy Bear, but I strike hard like thunder. Not a surprise, your pole's going down like no wonder. Legacy immortal, we'll never die. Loyal to my brother, he'll never lie. We call him on this ape cause he don't cheat and he fly. Always gonna be strapped up with a top hat and a tie.
Yes, sir.
Square do we ballin' like Spalding. New deal got TR yawning.
Yeah.
TR got you fallin' like Stalin. Being the same race as y'all is appalling.
Get
out of
here.
Oh, there he goes. Running up this goat. When it's time to battle, they never ever show. Let's go toe to toe. Let's go buff a boat. It's a fast race, why you can't run slow?
They wanna hop on the wave? To sink in the water. When y'all in the race, gonna be charged for manslaughter. Call me the baby, we gon' throw hands on sight. Swallowing your pride, finna fill up your appetite. Cause effortlessly, tier and A, but boss competition professionally. Cause eternally, we've been running ahead of you, can it's infinitely. Cause evidently, y'all can't carry a weight, neither you, Paul. Apparently, you damn can't finish what you started, call that blue balls.
You know it's honest Abe, so the smoke is immortal. Ain't nothing changed, I'm blessed, holy water. Praying for your sins, gotta step to the altar. FDR, LBJ, lambs to the slaughter. I heard your campaign, it was boring. Donald Trump got an Abe snoring. Emancipation proclamation, I'm OG. About to teach you a lesson, but it ain't free. hopped on this track cause I'm bout it. Step in the ring and you finna get hit. Call me Avatar, bending bills to this power. Step up to the plate, I'm the man of the hour. Y'all play conservative, we gon' send a blitz. I'm the type to save the nation, yeah, I got the wits. I preach for this country, yeah, hit them in the chest. Ain't no picking teams, yeah, it's a battle of the best.
People can't stand to me, they be acting scared. Bowling like Jasper, I'm gon' leave them spared. It's a fatality if you try to handle me. Real top hat, don't you ever try to mess with me. My entire legacy is bigger than you'll ever be. I was bad as hell in office, they could even handle me. They shot me dead cause they were hella scared of me. This election only about to start a new winning speech. We don't discriminate, only thing we do is dominate. We emancipate, ain't no need to implicate. Heavy favorite in this match, use a featherweight. We the campaign others really wanna replicate. You know it's Honest Abe, so the smoke is immortal.
True.
Ain't nothing changed, I'm blessed, holy water. Magic with these bars, acting like I'm Harry Potter. I just killed a song called a track, Manslaughter.
Woo! Honest Abe and Teddy Bear went hard. Let's get an update on the polls after all that heat was spit. Lincoln and Roosevelt have taken the lead, now leading FDR and LBJ by 4 points and Trump by 5 points. What a comeback. Let's check in with Elijah for analysis of the 2020 election, which is approaching at a fast pace as voting is in a mere 2 weeks.
Yes, Vincent. Voting is indeed soon. It appears we do have a good understanding of who the real top candidates are going to be come election day. Us at WINN predict it's going to be a close battle between...
Yeah, I feel like chillin'. Yeah, my job is gloss. Oh, my job is, yeah, they gloss.
Oh, snap. This beat go hard, though. Yes, sir.
Hey, somebody grab me some clippers. The introduction was weird. Tough talk from presidents paying, wasting millions a year. I think George's going crazy. Yeah, Teddy, you right. Abe's always mad, cooped up in the studio, yelling at the mic. You're sober and bored, huh? I know, about to be 74 years old. Dog, talking about I'ma call it trick, trick. Man, you mad that I'm rich, rich. Man, up and show me some grit. Mad about something I said before 1812. Took your chick's years and a surprise album just to come with a diss. Homie, we get it. We know that you're the greatest tweeter alive. So discussion, we of all you presidents simply fell, my God. I truck Trump squad, I'm next level. Coming barefaced with bare knuckles like my army squad. When the smoke settle, and I had the red coats going mental, I'm sane.